welcome to Space with Sarah. In a previous video, we learned that the universe is expanding. Since I work on colliding galaxies, I'm often asked, how can galaxies collide if the universe is expanding? Shouldn't everything be moving away from everything else? It turns out that gravity still wins over the expansion of space on scales of the size of a galaxy. But gravity is only so strong. To start seeing galaxies that are moving away from each other, we need to go to a size scale of roughly 33 million light years. For reference, the closest massive spiral galaxy to us, Andromeda, is roughly 2 million light years away. So, in the universe, galaxies are definitely colliding. Even groups of galaxies are moving towards each other. Our galaxy, the Milky Way, is located in the local group, which is a part of the Virgo cluster, which is a part of the Virgo supercluster. The local group consists of two main galaxies that are moving towards each other, Andromeda and the Milky Way. There are also many smaller galaxies, and more are being discovered all the time. All of these are gravitationally bound to each other. However, in the future, we predict that the phenomenon causing the universe to expand will become more dominant. We call this dark energy, and I'll tell you more about that some other time. So, if we lived billions of years in the future, we might not be able to see these types of galactic collisions, but for now, we can. Our very own Milky Way will collide with Andromeda in only 4 billion years. As we speak, smaller galaxies are already falling into the Milky Way, but the collision with Andromeda will have a much larger effect as they are comparable in size. Right now, if you look towards the Cassiopeia constellation, which is shaped like a W or an M, you'll be able to see Andromeda as a fuzzy object. This is actually the furthest object we can see in the sky with our naked eye. Looking through a telescope, you can resolve it as a disk-like galaxy. However, if there are astronomers 1 billion years from now, this object would appear much larger in the sky because it will be much closer to us. When the two galaxies collide, stars won't actually collide because there's so much empty space in between them. However, gas between the stars will collide, and this might lead to interesting phenomena, including the formation of new stars. So, our galaxy might be a very different place at that time, and instead of being able to see the spiral arms of the Milky Way when we look up, we might just see diffuse starlight from the Andromeda galaxy. Thanks for watching Space with Sarah. If you're still curious about the universe, please subscribe to the channel. And as always, keep wondering.